Well, an ideal home has to reflect the taste and sensibility of the owner. So even if it's being done up by an interior designer, I think essentially the essence of the person to whom the house belongs to has to reflect in it their memories, their take on the world, and in a sense, a part of their spirit has to be part of the ideal home.